prestigious hotel rooms I've ever been in, and I've just finished watching a lot of other parts of the movie, and I'm really, really thrilled about it. It's got a lot of different stuff, and it's always hard for me to watch me on there, so it's hard to get away from me personally. But these guys have captured a lot of stuff, and I think it's a really unique view into a musician's life and his connection with the fans. And sorry, did I just speak of myself in the third person? And so I'm really looking forward to the film in Malibu on the 26th of September, and hope to see you guys there.